Hi, if you are a student, you must subscribe our channel. We are posting daily 20-30 or more videos about latest exam directly. Don't forget to subscribe our channel. Mind you have to get faster update about exam results, answer the admit card, form jobs. Today I am telling you CSIR UGC NET 2019 admit card expected to release on June 6. The Council of Scientific and Industrial Research Human Resource Development Group CSIR is expected to release the hall ticket for the joint CSIR UGC NET National Eligibility Test NET for Junior Research Fellowship JRF and Lecturership by tomorrow June 6th Thursday. Candidates who had applied for the exam can download their hall tickets through the official website csirhrdg.rec.in. Joint CSIR UGC NET is scheduled to be conducted on 16 June 2019. Sunday, the examination will be held in two shifts. The morning shift will begin 9 a.m. It will end at noon, and afternoon shift will start at 2 p.m. and conclude at 5 p.m. The examination will be 3 hours duration, combination both shifts and 200 marks. CSIR UGC NET admit card steps to download. Visit the official website. Click on CSIR UGC NET exam on the homepage. You will be redirected to the new page, login with your registration number, admit card will appear, and download the admit card. Students need to download the admit card, take out a print of the admit card without carrying. No one will be able to enter the examination hall. The final result of the single MCQ test likely to be declared in the month of September 2019. The fellowship to successful candidate will be started from January 2020 under CSIR scheme. Candidate must take a printout of CSIR NET admit card along with the photo identity card such as voter ID card, PAN card, driving license, other card, photo card, issued GST number. Thank you.